Alicante Bouschette, Wikipedia article audio. Alicante Bouschette or Alicante Henri Bouschette is a wine grape variety that has been widely cultivated since 1866. It is a cross of Petit Bouschette and Grenache. Alicante is a tincturia, a grape with red flesh. It is one of the few tincturia grapes that belong to the Vitis vinifera species. Its deep color makes it useful for blending with light red wine. It was planted heavily during Prohibition in California for export to the East Coast. Its thick skin made it resistant to rot during the transportation process. The intense red color was also helpful for stretching the wine during Prohibition, as it could be diluted without detracting from the appearance. At the turn of the 21st century, Alicante Bouschette was the 12th most planted red wine grape in France, with sizable plantings in the Languedoc, Provence, and Cognac regions. In 1958, Alicante Bouschette covered 24,168 hectares. By 2011, plantings represented less than 4,000 hectares. This scenario is largely reversed in other regions of Europe, and in southern Portugal in particular. The grape was first cultivated in France in 1866 by Henri Bouschette as a cross of Petit Bouschette and Grenache. The Petit Bouschette grape was created by his father Louis Bouschette. The result was to produce a grape with deep color grape of higher quality than the Tincturia du Cher. Several varieties of Alicante Bouschette were produced of varying quality. The grape's high yields and easy maintenance encouraged its popularity among French wine growers, especially in the years following the phylloxera epidemic. By the end of the 19th century, there were Alicante Bouschette plantings in Bordeaux, Burgundy, Loire Valley and Alentejo, Portugal. History and breeding. Wine regions. The grape was widely popular in the United States during the years of Prohibition. Grape growers in California's Central Valley found that its pulp was so fleshy and juicy that fermentable juice could be retrieved even after the third pressing. In contrast, wines made from grapes like Chardonnay and Merlot typically only include the juice from the free run and first or second pressing. The grape's thick skin also meant that it could survive the long railway transportation from California to New York City's Pennsylvania station, which had auction rooms where the grapes were sold. The superior transportability of this variety was significant because of a ruling by the Internal Revenue Service on July 25, 1920, in connection with original wording in the Volstead Act, which allowed up to 200 gallons of homemade wine per year, per household, for consumption in the home only. In 1928, one single auction lot of 225 carloads of grapes were purchased by a single buyer. The amount of grapes was enough to make more than 2 million U.S. gallons of wine. In France, the grape was historically a blending partner with Aramon, but in recent times has been made more into its own varietal. However, planting of new vines has steadily declined. In some areas of France, the grape is now extinct. According to international wine guru and master of wine, Jancis Robinson, Alicante Bouschette is thought to have found its true home in Portugal's Alentejo, where it was first planted at Herdade do Moucheo in the 1890s. Widely planted across the Alentejo wine region today, it is frequently expensive, surpassing the quality and personality of other noble varieties. These top-end wines are prized for their size, dense color, and phenolic content. In Chile, the grape is blended with Cabernet Sauvignon and to make concentrated varietal wines. In California, the grape was popular among home winemakers during Prohibition and still grown today in Napa, Sonoma, and Madera counties. Other areas with notable Alicante Bouschet plantings include Algeria, Israel, and parts of central and southern Italy. Recognized by many today as a noble red variety, Alicante Bouschet is known for its deep dark color, more than 15 times the color of Aramon and twice the darkness of the Grand Noir de la Calmette. Under specific conditions, the grape can produce high yields of up to 80 HL/ha. It buds and ripens early to mid-season to produce wines high in alcohol, particularly where jaminus is valued and extended hang time is practiced. The wines tend to be short on primary aromas and can lack character and complexity when young. Alicante Bouschet performs best under specific conditions and where tertiary aromas are allowed to predominate through aging. The grapevine is thought to be prone to grape diseases like anthracnose, downy mildew, and occasionally bunch rots in rare instances where bunches are tight at harvest. Alicante Bouschet leaves turn a beautiful purple hue in late autumn. Alicante Bouschet is also known under the synonyms Alicante de Pays, Alicante, Alicante Bouschet, Alicante Bouschet II, Alicante Extra Fertile, Alicante Faminello, Alicante H. Bouschet, Alicante Henri Bouschet, Alicante Nero, Alicante Noir, Alicante Tinto, Alicantina, Alicante Buse, Alicante Buse Beaujardiser, Alicante Bush, Alicante Bush Extra Fertile, Alicante Bush NR2, Alicante Genry Bush, Alicante Henri Bouschet, Aragonese, Aragonese, Arinéu, Baga, Bakir Yuzuamu, Barvarica, Blasco, Beaujardiserka. Carignan Jaune, Cupper Grape, Dalmatinka, Garnacha, Garnacha Tintura, Lhudener, Cambua, Moreton, Mauradin, Mervidro, Negril, Pays de Perdis, Pays de Pombo, Petit Bouschet, Redondel, Rivesaltes, Rivos Altos, Roussillon, Rivaillard, Sumo Tinto, Tinta Fina, Tinta Francesa, Tinto, Tinto Nero, Tinto Velasco, Tintura, Tintura de Liria, Tintura de Long Aires, Tinturao, and Uva d'Espagna. Viticulture and wine. Alibernet, crossing of Alicante Bouschet x Cabernet Sauvignon was bred in 1950 in the Ukrainian Scientific Research Institute for Wine and Vines in Odessa. It is planted in Slovakia, Hungary, and the Czech Republic. Lusitano, Alicante Bouschet is thought to be a parent of this rare Portuguese grape having been crossed with Castelao. Synonyms. Crosses.